Oh, Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for those who are out of alignment, operating outside their destiny, that today they will receive divine reposition, that you would reposition those who are out of alignment, reposition those who are out of whack, reposition those who are operating outside of the will of God, because as long as they operate outside of God's will, they cannot receive divine assistance. Reposition them in the name of Jesus. Reposition them through the power of the blood of Jesus. Reposition them. Reposition them. Reposition them. Align their footsteps with the steps of God's grace and mercy, with the steps of the destiny that God has prepared for them before the foundation of the world. I declare over their lives right now that the enemy shall not anymore rejoice over them, but they are in alignment and walking according to the will of God. To the glory of God, I make this declaration as I pray in the strong name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen and amen. This is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Have a good day, y'all. God bless.